forget all. The little boys become men with little chance to mentally mature. And since I haven't matured mentally, I react physically instead of talking out my problems. Because even talking out my problems often become a problem when I'm sitting with a counselor like, how can you solve the problem of raised fists raised to me the night before? And every day I face that fact, I can't stay in school all day. So when I get on that bus to go home, I look down those hallways and shining doors and teeth, smiling faces and realize the code. So the bus ride transformed me to a place of broken features, broken glass, and broken home. So reaching me is reading me through these poems, through these songs you can read my palms, you can see my life in high definition. And lift your vision with the distress to see my imperfections and transgressions. Understand, I was an adolescent that was forced into manhood. And I'm doing pretty damn good despite the fact I didn't have a man to pull me aside and show me what a man should do. Survivor to me makes me pitiful to you, but I'm doing all that I can do until I can do better. So in perspective, your view is just a land view, which is a man view, and the clouds in heaven are my God to see forever. So don't judge me. Cause all I got the pressure on these shoulders, I don't need your bone of confidence to nudge me or push me over, trust me. Like the rock, I'm the people's champ. And I watch the people clap for six movies of Rocky Balboa, so why would I not expect the people's champ? I'm the underdog, so love me. So even as a puppy under the nest, there were other dogs born bigger and stronger, but this dog theory was born hungry. Feed me, better be win. And in fact, you can even breed me, cause there are little boys out there that need to see me. See more right and left on TV and understand the small beginnings. Don't have to end those small endings. And out of all things, God chose me to be a poet. So just read me.